Looking for a man who shot a guy during a gas station holdup on Moffett Road last Friday night. According to investigators, the suspect walked into the gas station, demanded cash and cigarettes, and then shot the victim who just happened to be in the store. He stole cell phones from both men, the suspect did, before running away. The gunshot victim treated and released at a local hospital. If you know anything about this holdup, call Mobile Police. And